Hello students, welcome to Moral Science class. Today I will explain you chapter 3, that is Good Food Habits. In this chapter you will learn about good food habits. Good food habits are the habits that is good for our health. It protects us from disease, it makes us strong, it makes us healthy. So look at this boy is eating green vegetables. So eating green vegetables is good for health. It protects us from diseases and it keeps us healthy. अगर हम हरी सब्जियां खाएंगे तो हम बीमार नहीं रहेंगे एंड ग्रीन वेजिटेबल्स विल मेक यू स्ट्रांग. ईटिंग फ्रूट्स एंड ड्रिंकिंग मिल्क. ईटिंग फ्रूट्स इज ऑल्सो गुड फॉर अवर हेल्थ. इट प्रोटेक्ट्स अस फ्रॉम डिसीजेस. अगर फल खाओगे तो फल हमें बीमारियों से बचाएंगे. एंड यू मस्ट ड्रिंक मिल्क डेली बिकॉज ड्रिंकिंग मिल्क इज गुड फॉर योर बोन्स. यू मस्ट ड्रिंक मिल्क daily. So these are good food habits. You must eat green vegetables, you must eat fruits and you must drink milk. Eating junk food like chow mein, burger, chips, etc. These type of food is not good for our health. This will make us ill. So stop eating junk food because this is not healthy. This will not make you strong. And this will not make you healthy. So stop eating junk food. This is a bad food habit. Rinsing mouth after eating. So rinsing mouth after eating is a good food habit. Because by eating the food gets stuck in the teeth. And if we rinse the mouth, the food that is stuck in the teeth gets removed. So eating green vegetable is a good food habit. Eating fruits and drinking milk is also good. Eating junk food like chow mein, burger, chips, etc. is bad. Bad food habit. And rinsing mouth after eating is a good food habit. Now look at this picture. This boy is talking while eating. So talking while eating is not a good food habit. You must not talk while eating food. This is not a good food habit. Sneezing over food. Sneezing over food is a bad habit. Never sneeze over food because the droplets get into the food. Because when you sneeze, the droplets get into the food and the food gets destroyed. So whenever you sneeze, cover your mouth, cover your nose while sneezing. Spilling the food. Spilling the food is also not a good food habit. This is bad. You must not spill the food. Washing hands before eating. So you must wash your hands before eating. You must wash your hands with soap and water because the germs are present in our hands. So whenever we eat, we must wash our hands before eating food so the germs get washed off and this will protect us from infection. So this is a good food habit. You must wash your hands before eating food. The germs, bacteria, these are present in our hands. So wash your hands before eating food. जब भी आप खाना खाते हो, खाना खाने से पहले हाथ धोना चाहिए. क्यों? क्योंकि हमारे हाथों में जर्म्स प्रेजेंट रहते हैं, हमारे हाथों में जर्म्स होते हैं और अगर हम ऐसे ही खाना खाएंगे तो हम जर्म्स हमारे बॉडी के अंदर चले जाएंगे. सो यू मस्ट वॉश योर हैंड्स. वॉशिंग फ्रूट्स बिफोर ईटिंग. सो व्हेनेवर यू ईट फ्रूट्स, वॉश द फ्रूट बिकॉज द जर्म्स आर प्रेजेंट ऑन द सर्फेस ऑफ द फ्रूट. क्योंकि फ्रूट्स के ऊपर जर्म्स रहते हैं. सो वॉश इट प्रॉपरली बिफोर ईटिंग, अदरवाइज द जर्म्स विल गेट इन टू योर बॉडी. सो वॉश द फ्रूट विथ वॉटर. सो इन दिस चैप्टर यू हैव लर्न अबाउट सम गुड फूड हैबिट्स. यू मस्ट फॉलो गुड फूड हैबिट्स. यू मस्ट ईट ग्रीन वेजिटेबल्स, यू मस्ट ईट फ्रूट्स, यू मस्ट ड्रिंक मिल्क. These are good for our health and you must not talk while eating, you must not spill the food, you must cover your face, cover your nose while sneezing, and before eating food, you must wash your hands, you must wash fruits before eating, and stop eating junk food. Junk food khana band kar do, because junk food is not good for our health. So I hope you all follow these good food habits. Thank you.